Hello everyone, this video how I make baby elephant. It's a very quick tutorial. So to make a baby elephant, I'm gonna have one piece. It's gonna be his body. The other one, it's gonna be head. And the rest of it, it's gonna be his hands and his feet. So just making a rolling a ball. I want to make sure there is no creases. And now I'm gonna make it like an egg shape a little bit. And now I'm gonna make a little tummy. And I'm gonna let it sit. Now I'm gonna make a head from the piece that I got. Just gonna roll it again. So now I'm gonna make a little trunk. Just gonna pull a little piece of fondant. That's all I need. This is his little trunk. Gonna set it aside. And now I'm gonna make little hands. Gonna get the piece. Gonna roll it first. After, I'm gonna make a little sausage. Just gonna get a little piece. Gonna try to make two same size. Just gonna roll in my hands. So this is one, and I'm gonna attach his body. And I'm gonna do the same thing with the other one. I'm gonna make it a little bit flat on the bottom and just attach to his body. So now I'm gonna make his feet. I'm gonna do the same thing. Gonna roll the sausage, make it flat on the bottom, and I'm gonna attach to his body. Same thing with the other one, flat, just roll it in my hands, and I'm gonna attach to his body. Now I'm using a piping tip, and I'm gonna make a little indent. Same thing here. So now I'm gonna attach his head. I'm using a toothpick. You can also use a spaghetti if you would like. What I have so far. To make his ears, I'm using a little piece of fondant, squishing between my hands, just flattening on one side. Now I want to add just a tiny little details, so I'm just going to use my toothpick. And now I'm gonna attach to the baby elephant. I'm not using water because mine sticks. You can use water also if yours doesn't stick. So this is what I have. The little baby elephant. Very quick tutorial. You don't even need any tools to do it. Just a fondant in your hands. So thank you for watching. But we're gonna make a little sausage. Just gonna get a little piece. Gonna try to make two same size. Just gonna roll in my hands. So this is one, and I'm gonna attach to his body. And I'm gonna do the same thing with the other one. I'm gonna make it a little bit flat on the bottom and just attach to his body. So now I'm gonna make his feet, and now I'm gonna make a little, I wanna make a little tummy. And I'm gonna let it sit. Now we're gonna make a head. From the piece that I got, just gonna roll it again. So now I'm gonna make a little trunk. Just gonna pull a little piece of fondant. That's all I need. This is his little trunk. Gonna set it aside. And now I'm gonna make little hands. Gonna get the piece. Gonna roll it first. Hello everyone. This video, how I make baby elephant. It's a very quick tutorial. So to make a baby elephant, I'm gonna have one piece. It's gonna be his body. The other one, it's gonna be head. And the rest of it, it's gonna be his hands and his feet. So just making a rolling a ball. I wanna make sure there is no creases. And now I'm gonna make it like an egg shape a little bit. Egg. This is what I have so far. To make his ears, I'm using a little piece of fondant, squishing between my hands, just flattening on one side. Now I want to add just a tiny little details, so I'm just going to use my toothpick. And now I'm going to attach to the baby elephant. I'm not using what. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna roll the sausage. Make it flat on the bottom. And I'm gonna attach to his body. Same thing with the other one. Flat. Just roll it in my hands. And I'm gonna attach to his body. Now I'm using a piping tip, and I'm gonna make a little indent. Same thing here. So now I'm gonna attach his head. I'm using a toothpick. You can also use a spaghetti if you would like.